Okay. All right. So I asked myself this question. What is music? And my answer, well, it went a little something like this. It's intrinsic. It's rhythmic. It's electric. It's pure magic. It's sometimes scientific and cataclysmic. It's organic. It's seismographic and orgasmic. It's historic. It's a Wes Montgomery guitar lick or Charlie Parker's thriving on a riff. It's not always the latest hit. It's on some other shit. It's prolific and religious. It's a gift. Let me say that one more time. It's a gift. So I'll pose the same question to you. Yes, you. Sitting in the flyest whip with the spinning rims and the hottest chick. What is music? And if you ask me, your answer should go a little something like this. It's pornographic, it's mimic, it's not well crafted, it's horrific, it isn't even artistic. Most of them MCs can't even spit, it's offensive. It's pimp and bitch and who you sleeping with, street myth rhetoric. I shouldn't even be listening to it, 'cause it's bullshit. The realness. Keep listening to the mainstream radio if you want to hear the fake shit. Okay, now bring it back, rewind, miss. What is music? It's a teacher, a healer, a comfort, a soundtrack to life, to protest, to war, to loving and losing, to just about everything. It's everything. It's ageless and boundless and perpetual. Many have risked breath and limb for it, for music. Now think about it. It's rhythmic, it's electric, it's pure magic, it's sometimes scientific and cataclysmic, it's organic, it's seismographic and orgasmic, it's historic, it's a Wes Montgomery guitar lick or Charlie Parker's thriving on a riff, and just in case you didn't know, it ain't always the latest hit, it's on some other shit. Prolific and religious. It's prolific and religious. It's a gift. Now think about it. It's a gift. Now think about it. Many have risked breath and limb for it, for music. It's a gift. Now think about it.